2, 1.
If you ever watched a horror movie, you know that they make the worst decisions. But in this horror story, you can't make one in time. This is the true story of Halloween. It all started when a baby with a red eye was born. Everything around him would turn evil and soon spooky. When he was 4, he tracked down his mother and father, who left him because of his eye, and killed them. Then, when he turned 10, he began seeing demons, although being this powerful, he can't look at them or flinch to the demons. If he does, he will soon die. But on his 15th birthday, if he would know, he can turn into a demon himself. Every minute, his arms, this is not a man. When he's a demon, if his eye loses his full power, they still say the king lives amongst the people.